Please be aware that this video was filmed in our product development area and may not be an exact replication of your industry. You should ensure, when carrying out any part of the instructional video, that you follow your country, state, and local safety requirements and codes. In this video, we will go over how to make sure your screens don't clog, also known as blinding, so they can run efficiently for a long time. Many customers come to us asking how they can keep their product from clogging or blocking the mesh. This stops product from going through the mesh, slowing down the production rate. To start things off, we will go over our clean ring assembly. A backing or supportive screen is used. This can be made from perforated metal or coarser mesh and is connected to the separation screen with a rubber gasket. In between these two screens, there are thick plastic rings that bounce around and knock out particles that may be stuck in the screen. This method is recommended for when blinding occurs due to wet suspending particles. Our next solution is a self-cleaning arrangement and is very similar to the clean ring assembly. Self-cleaning consists of two mesh screens with plastic rings in between them. This time, there are small balls inside the rings that bounce around to help dislodge near-sized particles. Our last solution is a ball tray assembly, which you can think of as a much larger version of the self-cleaning assembly. Because the ball tray assembly is two mesh plates that are further apart on the separator machine with much larger balls that bounce up and down to deblind the screens. These are some of the solutions that can be used to keep the throughput of your separator machine as high as possible. Which solution is used is very much dependent on the state of the media, size of the particle, bulk density, and the required throughput per hour. An applications expert can help you determine the best way to keep your sieving mesh clear. For more information or assistance with increasing your throughput, contact us by calling your regional number or emailing us at info@gerarddaniel.com.